Racy today. Again, we had some bad luck last time, I think. Just weren't the right day for it. I don't know, we've had a bit of practice since and yeah, a bit better. I still haven't really broke lap record yet either for myself for a while. Straight to racing. I did a few yesterday, it weren't too bad. So. Such that we don't do that in the race. Just get the stream shared quickly. So that's it, we've shared that. I should plug my phone in because it's getting low on battery. So we're starting fourth. It's not too bad. I know I can go a little bit quicker than my qualifying time. So we'll see. We'll see how we get on. I love the car, but it is just hard to handle. Well, I'm finding it difficult anyway. Actually. So that's what starting fourth looks like. I think this guy behind me is going to give me a shot. He just did on the warm up, I don't know if he was just being a div or what. Let's just hope we can go a bit quicker than him and he doesn't catch us up. Quite happy with that. old tyres on them first couple of corners. You can go defensive. Try and get a better exit, and we do. Yeah, we've got the power over that little fucking RCZ. That's what it is. Tires. Come on. Fucking dog shit. Oh, now I'm down with these fucking idiots. They just want to push past you. I know I got down this arc a lot. pit on the next lap. Same again. Get this guy out of my way. I don't think I'm going to try and pass him. Use his slipstream though. Pretty nice and early. Don't want to get caught out with his dirty air. And I get a penalty as well.
Just took a bit too much on that. Quick pit stop.
Till the end. So I hope he's seen it that way as well. Oh no. Thank you. That's the guy that started behind us. He followed us off. He'll be cursing himself for that behind. There's a car off in front. Let's see if we can pick up another place. No, it's 16th, we're lapping him. Peace. He's had a bad lap in front. Final lap, we'll see what we can take, but at least this got. A wide line like we did. Fifth, we got eighth. Just figuring out if that's two or three higher. Something like that. Where's my button gone for this? Not bad race. I just can't keep this car on the track. It's just, honestly, one little touch of the grass. Woof. The back end's gone straight away. It's just fucking... Oh, wow. That was a good race. Yeah, cheers. So we're going to dive straight into another one. But first, can you see that in the wheel? It's this Thrustmaster collar. The screw just don't seem to be biting anymore that secures it in place. So I'm going to have to do a bit of bodgery on it, I think. How you doing, Danny, mate? You alright? Enjoying the racing, Dan. We had a good race to practice. Let's see if we can bust this qualifying time. I think I definitely can go faster. I reckon I can get it down at least a couple of attempts, at least three attempts, just by hooking everything up together perfect that I've done so far. Let me tighten this wheel off actually. It looks brutal. That's because it is. Right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get some of these laps in. fastest lap. We've got 3 minutes until the race kicks off. Let's try and up our start position the best we can. Nice and fast through there. We'll try and carry that speed through this section as much as we can. Don't be too greedy on the accelerator at this bit. Try and stay over to the right hand side. Hit that cone over there. Oh! And it's all gone. We'll have another run. We'll have another run. So this one's a lot better than the last one. There was me bigging it up. I did do this bottom corner quite quick. That's what happened with that. Bit like that. I'll just shut up talking this time. Don't lock accelerating on that green patch of concrete or astroturf or whatever it is that's down there. Oh, I wasn't in first gear. It's going to be a slow lap. Safely. Cut as much as you can. Cut it. Fucking beast. This car is a beast. Quicker still. Too much. Too much. Here we go, the race. Oh, we started second as well. That's not too bad. I've just proved the problem isn't my lap time. The problem is me keeping the fucking thing on the road, because one wheel off in the wrong place on this track and it just sucks the whole car off. It literally just looks all over. Let's go. Thank you. So I just crashed into somebody. That was a total accident as well, by the way. Sorry about that, dude. I'm rough. You look at my door number, did I? Can't fucking see it from there, either. It looks camouflaged. Do no worse than 7th. So all I gotta do is keep it on the track. That's all I have to do is keep it on the track. So racing position. Let's get some consistency. To myself again. Oh, come on! Fucking hell. Where the fuck was you going, man? There's no way you could have been making that corner. Fuck does that? And then quits the game as well. Fucking knob. Can't wait to get a PC and get off this fucking game. penalty for fucking lagging so much, man. Not refuel, quick pit stop. We managed to get out ahead of her 8th place. I don't think he's pitted yet either. On the track. Lost 4 seconds. not bad. Stop it, no, bonus. So we've got fifth place up. See who else we can catch up. Fourth. Thank you. good shot now. Run up an ultimate lap. Just one more after this. I'm not catching them up in front. I thought I was at one point, but then I had that other spin. And I might get lucky, who knows. They don't look like they're close enough to even fight each other anyway out in front. We're getting better. Weren't too bad. Fifth, and it wanted us to come back in seventh, so
success.
Weren't too bad. But still, if I could keep this goddamn car on this goddamn track, I would be having a much better time. So we're going to enter this, I'm going to have a quick 5-minute break, and then after that we'll have some more racing. Stay tuned. Hopefully we're going to win. I can feel a win tonight. So bear with me, I can feel a win.
starting fourth again. No. Who are we going on? We recognise, not really. There's a few A people in there as well.
We are back. He's come 8th or better off our door number. End off. Suck my tailpipe. Smoke tires not weird, that's a good message. So, here we go. I think these guys in front of us are going to be way quicker. It's going to be a battle for third, that's how I always see it, unless these guys have a pretty bad race, we'll see. Anyway, let's try and get some good points, just keep it clean. Slow down a bit too much, but you didn't see the drama unfold in the other side. Jesus. Thank you. start thinking about clearing this corner. Don't need to brake there, mate. Come on. This guy behind ain't letting up either. popolare, vabbè. He's got to come in and pit anyway. Oh, and he's just got a penalty for doing something I didn't see what he did. Best exit that we can. So made a use of that speed. Because he wouldn't have come out of the pits that fast. He wants his position back though. Ah, so they've fitted in. Thank you. chasing down second. But he's got it. He's got what it takes. He's quick. Two more laps to go after this one. Sort of got to pressure him into a mistake, really. Lost the back end then. So we've got the old lad behind us as well, only 2.3 seconds away, he's not really gaining. But he ain't going anywhere either. Which means you're one mistake away from losing third. Blue flags, blue flags. Trying to race first place. Last lap, come on. Nice and easy. Second place is gone. He's lost it. Oh, and so did I. Oh, I thought that was him coming in to wipe me out a second. Not bad. Good race, good race. And I got a coffee there as well. Happy days. to become best of the rest. We only had to come 8th and become 2nd, so I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. There were some good drivers in there as well. Good racers. But it was gifted. I'm not gonna lie, it was gifted. Ah, have we moved up to S on the SR? Thank God. Thank God. So let's see what we've learned. Just get thirsty. Yeah, just get thirsty driving these sims. Get 5 minutes testing. The trouble is, I just can't link them laps up. I really do need to get a better time. I need to be starting further up the grid. It's not the best start either. Accelerator that time. attention. It happens. Minutes ago to the race. You're just tuning in, thanks for watching. Cheers, thank you. I'm not very good at reading and driving at the same time though. that's a good advert for don't text or drive, because you just can't do it, you can't do it. It's going to cut our time off anyway. Thanks for the kind comment though. So the race is just about to start now. So didn't manage to improve lap time. Just tighten this up a little bit, there we go. So we're gonna start in fifth. Fast lobby. It is a fast lobby. James Hot Rock, I like that now. So, where do we go? Oh, you've only done the Porsche race. Oh, I've just been mooching around the daily races. To be fair, if you look on my last stream and see me racing on this track on my last stream, honestly, I don't play this game that often. So it's all learning, and it was diabolical. I lost loads of points, and yeah, it just weren't. I weren't getting to grips with it, but yeah, I'm getting faster on it now. So that's the main thing. Oh, it's called daily races, but they change every Monday. Yeah, they should definitely be called weekly ones, but yeah, they change every Monday. I'd be happy if they changed every day, because sometimes it's a bit of a drag, and there's only three to choose from. This is the longest one. The other ones are only a couple of laps, so there's no pit stops or tyre changes or anything like that on it. So. And the cars are slower as well. So, but where can we go? fifth. Where have we got to get? To the door card sixth. So we can't really drop any places. Haha, cheers. I won't be able to see your messages now, so thanks for the support, keep watching, and I hope it's a good race, honestly. Let's go. Settle down a little bit now, halfway through the first slot. Still at the sharp end, so that's a good thing. They're making the moves on each other. See what we can pick up. Let's hope they keep it clean. Still bashing away, come on. video happen then. Settle down a bit now, get some fast laps in. Come on, you cheating fuckers! Sorry to any fans of real racing. Yeah, this is the shit we get now. Just can't race side by side with somebody in this game. Scumbags. To the pits. We'll be right back. south, mate. I had nothing to do with that. Take advantage of his penalty. Fucking wanker. I fucking hate this, man. They just can't race properly. Purposely let me go in front so he could ram me off at the corner. Fucking shit, mate. That's why you do it, because you're shit and you can't race. No fucking good enough. worse lad, mate. Snatched it. Could have been so much better though. Oh yeah, 6th, 8th, yeah, that's not too bad. We're moving on up in points. That's what I like to see. Sayonara, suckers. So I'm going to retire for a small break while we wait for the next race. I can feel it. I can feel a win today. I really can. I wonder if my phone was charging as well, because I'm having problems with that. Yeah, it was, yeah. Anyway, so I'll be right back. So we have to do a bit. Can't read what that says on the car, number 10, I think. Here we go, another daily race, see. I think we only need to come 10th. I think this is going to be the ultimate test of keeping it clean. If we just keep it clean, we'll be on for a good one. Starting from there, that is. Just out of everybody's way. Look at a minute. That's going to be ages. I can't look. This dude's got to ram us off. I've already seen how dirty he is. Thank you. right, why do you have to nudge for? Why? Fucking assholes, man. You just can't race side by side with them. Go for the early pit stop. I can get some laps on these before they do their pit stop. Hopefully jump them. On the way into the pit then. hard to pit in now. laps to go after this one. I'm not having much luck. That's what I say to that. Rage quits. I'll just sit there and look at the screen. Tick away. Shock 4 departs us through neglect. too bad. Just in time. I need to go to the toilet before this race starts. Back in 1 second. Ooh, 10th place as well. No way. pit stop. I'm kind of hoping that says 18th or something like that. Why doesn't it just tell you next to your name what your door number is? Why you got to look on your door for it? We always going off on one then. Let's see. See if we can have one decent race. There's an S in here. What's he doing in here? SS 148. What the hell? The countdown. think. So we're starting lap three. Don't think we're going to pit early this time around. Nine tenths off the pace of the runners. Come on, lads. Do a good job. Do a good job. Come on, come on, come on. Good use of these tyres on this lap. this time. Wanker, you absolute fucking wanker. I can't wait to get rid of the gun. Nearly finished. I'll bring it in. Thank you. Thank you. 12. We got 13. Oh, we would have been alright with a freaking spin at the end. So we'll be right back in about 5 minutes. Mm-hmm.